of quality of the video. And that's what I feel too.
Oh, I feel that but, too. Yeah.
And again, I like it to look professional and clear. I'm big on it looking good when I can get a video to look good.
Oh yeah.
But,
yeah. Maybe I'll play a little music behind.
Yeah, it. Play some music. You know, we did that in yesterday's failed third video. We had a great video, and then kind of went to do it, and the camera had not done the recording right, and lost the whole thing. You know,
I just play. What I do is I just play in the background sometimes, just for vibe and feeling and energy. It helps, you know. I get vibes and energy from Matt talking, and he might get vibes and energy from playing music.
Oh yeah, that's right. We use each other to help. We help each other out with our energy. We do it through talking. He does it through music. He's doing it right now. He's already tuning into me. So I guess I'll talk while he plays. This is what we usually do. But I just wanted to say to everybody, all of our friends on YouTube, all of our friends on Facebook, our friends around Richmond area, all around the country and the world, you know, just wanted to show some love to everybody and say what's up. And peace, you know, and hope that this is helping at least a little bit, helping someone, you know?
Yeah, I wanted to give a shout out to a couple of people, Mike, two Alex's, you know, Becky the kids, Lexi and Ryan, mom and dad. Hope you had a good birthday, mom.
There you go, you know? All love for everybody, you know? Just all love, you know? I guess I should shout some people out, too.
Yeah,
say what's up, you know? Let me think of some people. I'm going to use my intuition, you know? Guess I say hi to my people on here. What's up to Tony and Cecil, you know? What's up to the other Tony? We've got a female Tony. What's up, Red? And two Reds here. The male Red and the female Red. You know, I don't know who you are. You know, and to Ray, I hope your show went well down at Club Escape, man, the other day, man. You know, he had a little show performing his music, so.
Yeah, I want to say shout out to Jaws.
Yeah.
Jaws, hopefully things going good with you, man. And Bo from back in the day.
Oh, yeah. Bo. We talked about Bo the other day when you wrote a song about him. I'm going to put a link up to it. I forgot to do it the other day, but I will. You know? And let's say what's up to some of our spirit friends here. You know, that we see a lot. Maybe you should say, you know, hello, Lord Buddha, Lord Christ, Lord Krishna. And much appreciated. You know, much appreciate y'all's help and being around.
Yeah,
you
definitely. Know? Lord Buddha, Jesus, Krishna, Muhammad.
Muhammad too. I have, yes, Lord Muhammad. Muhammad. He is there too, you know.
All the vibes and spirits that are sending us good vibes and us try to send them back, keep sending them back, you know. We appreciate it. And what's up to you guys too?
We got quite a few friends, you know. Guess we should say hello. Let me use my intuition. Alright, yeah. Say what's up to Cliff. You know, I see you, man. You know, we gotta say what's up to Mike, too. I see him popping through. You know, like I said, Mike, we got your people. I know I got you, man. Got your family and stuff to take care of everything for you, man. You know, and let's see who I see. There's my grandfather and his girlfriend. You know, girlfriend Lil coming through waving. My cousin Cameron on the other side, and it's all spirits here. You know, my cousin's grandma, you know, I just saw her. You know, and let's see. I see to Rochelle, you know who you are.
Yeah.
You know, like I see your grandma. You know, we go get in touch with her sometimes. She wants to talk to you. You know, and
we'll get to you. We're doing the best we can.
We do. And your grandma's being nice and patient. So, and oh yeah, we gotta say, you know, Sean says what's up to his people. You know, those of you who are watching, you know who Sean is, man. You know, I'm not gonna throw y'all's names out, but you know. Sean's there with y'all. He's showing Messi a picture of you guys. You know, Paul's here. Have y'all on Facebook. Hopefully, y'all know who you're talking about. You know? So, and there's a whole group of people. Like, we got to say what's up to our Buddhist monk friends. I see them out now coming through. You know? We work with them all the time. You know? We got much appreciate y'all's help. You know?
Very much so, yeah.
You know? And let's see, you know, there's a lot of people out there, you know, but, you know, if we've forgotten anybody, you know, oh yeah, we gotta say what's up to Brianne and Sonia, you know, I haven't seen them, you know, and as always, what's up to Reggie, you know, even though you can't hear it physically, we're just, like you said, we're sending spiritual energy, you know.
Yeah, what's up, Reggie?
Reggie's a real good friend. Cool ass person. What's up, Beal? You know, what's up, what up, Beal, man? You know, you gotta watch this. I talked to you the other week, man. You know, keep doing all this music thing. So, you know, and you know, we're almost done here. We got a few more minutes here. You know, yeah. Anybody else you think about that?
Let's say what's up to Brandy and Joni. Say what's up to Lou, Lou's girl, Jesse. I say what's up to there's a lot of people I can say what's up to, man.
Yeah, I want to say this too, man. This is something from yesterday's video, the last video. Like, you know, it's a cam, man. You know, we were talking about stand-up comedy earlier, and then like spiritual healing and all of that. Like, you know you want to do that, man. You know, you may as well go ahead and step forward, man. Don't be afraid. Do that thing. If you like doing comedy, just do it. Whatever you do, music, whatever. You know, got to use those natural skills, man. Just go ahead with it, man. Got to do what you want. Just wanted to say that. You know who you are. You know? So, but I let Jeremy play here, you know. He's playing. We've only got a couple minutes. Just keep playing like you're playing. You can play, just playing along, you know. And we're going to go. We're doing the best we can. And like I said, we're keeping to our commitment. For daily videos, we hope that this shows love to each and every one of you. And we're just giving them as much love as we can. And it seems like every day we're being able to handle more and more love from more and more people. So just know that, you know, if y'all need us to do anything for you, if you need spiritual advice, whatever it might be, and it's just drop a line, you know, drop a line and we'll get back to you ASAP. You know, if you got any ideas for videos, write them, questions answered, we'll do that. You know, we're here to help. You know, and
help us help you.
That's right. You know, it's hot today, but I was just checking the temperature a little while ago. It was 103 almost. And it's gonna be a hot week, so stay cool. You know, stay cool today and stay calm. Don't let the heat get to you. Don't lose your tempers. Don't go violent. A lot of violence happens in the summers. People get mad. So, and then they end up hurting each other because it's hot and people are in bad tempers. Please watch yourselves. But we're going to go ahead and close this out. We're at the 20-minute mark.
Peace be with
y'all. Love y'all.